had the good fortune in some ways, I suppose, of being regarded as rather a stupid boy at school, because I'm very bad at languages. I couldn't do Latin and Greek. I remember, I suppose, one of the ultimate human futilities at Eton. You were given, somebody had gone to the trouble to translate Virgil from the Latin down in the deep dark dells at an old cow munching a beanstalk, scansion, into English. And we were then told to translate it back into Latin. At the time, it struck me as deeply futile. They got the Latin. Why did we have to do it for them? But I remember that my method was to look up three or four alternatives of each word and then just do permutations and combinations. There had to be some way in which you could fit these words together in any old order. And as far as I could see, it didn't matter in Latin what order things were in, until you got the right scansion. But it was an incredibly futile activity, and I think I knew at the time it was futile. The one thing, as I say, they taught incredibly well with mathematics, and I have to be grateful to them for that.